play seems to be in their hand.
Atomic's hand.
He's passed, but they couldn't make the connection.
Popper is skating up hard.
So the ball picks it up. Back to Tone.
I bet them.
Swings into the zone. Blocked.
Tied up.
44!
Game.
Well,
haven't played much. I don't think I can help the team. Well, it's healthy. I can help the team a lot.
I'd like to be out there, but I can't. But it's a team effort.
Okay, we got the penalty here. Let's see how the Yankee Atomic comes out.
Because of power.
Shipped out by Jack Wales. Good penalty killing on this sequence.
Up and down.
Ronnie Mays in goal for the second game. I expect him to have a good game too. Save there by Ronnie Mays. Short-handed attempt here. Pushed off the puck by Yankee Atomic.
Pucks out.
Play a little sluggish right now. Jeff Elliott.
Cautious.
Push it up. Bobby Belfour didn't see that pass coming. Newglyn Metals keeps it in. Make it Tom. Has it in the corner. Almost intercepted by Bobby Belfour. Could have been going in all alone. Now presses, forechecking, throws it out in front, chip shot. Can't tell who's who. I think that was Andy Blanchard who took that shot. Yes, it was. Great skater, Andy. Andy skates up, he sees an opening. Sketchup tries to make him move around. Defensive. It's called hand the rink, Wayne.
Yeah.
I got my hat in, was picked out. Oh! And it's missed. Great opportunity for Yankee Atomic to take the lead. They blew it. A lot of pressure by Yankee Atomic right now. Ronnie's putting up the task. And he plays around. Plays it on. Plays it up and not up.
Clears the puck. Icing.
They resumes here. On the Cavatini, working it out. Tom Clancy. Great stick handler. Tries to put out front. Well defended. Right below, clears it out. I almost see out in the middle section. Metal's having a hard time clearing the puck, moving it out. A lot of pressure being applied by
what was that?
I believe there's no checking allowed, and Frank Lowe just plowed him out of the way. It was in a normal hockey game, that would have been a great play, just moving right out. Plus, the other guy isn't expecting that kind of roughhousing. So anyway. I would have liked to have been out there playing, but I was out doing 27 holes. That went to golf, Wayne. Wouldn't you have liked to have been out there? Yeah. I had a rough first 18. That one might have been wide anyway. Second
power play was what I was thinking of. But Yankee Atomic. Excuse my stuttering.
Tom sent it out. Balls play out in front. Nice play by Yankee Atomic defenseman. Putting it in. Tom Clancy. Tries to make a great pass. That's offside.